In terms of election security, unlike previous years, this year's national election will be different. The divisional commands for each region will be heading the election security exercises without assistance from the PNG Police Headquarters in Port Moresby. For the police in East New Britain and the New Guinea Islands region, they are already gearing up for the coming big event.
For the duration of
the East New Britain Provincial Police Commander, Senior Inspector Joseph Tabali, says he will invite correctional service and reserve police officers to support his current police strength to participate in the exercises that is expected to drag on for at least 4 months.
I'm expecting 147 reserve police in East New Britain. I'll call them back, I'll recall them, and they will assist in this national election, 2017 national election.
Like any other regions in the country, shortage of manpower and logistical support within the police force in the New Guinea Islands region is a concern. While the police headquarters won't be supporting police operations during the election, each regional command is expected to run the show using their own available resources.
Throughout the entire country, throughout the country, will come up with their own operational order, and they will conduct the general election without the assistance from police headquarters.
The East New Britain Police Board says he will negotiate with the East New Britain Provincial Government to seek support during the election period.
We need to seek assistance from the provincial administration to run this national election next year with the help of Electoral Commission.
National elections are considered a turbulent time, but the head of the East New Britain Police believes his men and women will hold on to their fort until the election ends. Edwin Fidelis, National MTV News, Kokopo.